Thank you.
Thank you.
It doesn't take a tracker to follow that blood trail.
Hey there, Artemis. It's me. God, come on, Samantha. Just breathe. I'm sorry that it took me so long to reach out. We need your help. A group of us managed to escape the breach. It's not a virus. Some kind of alien parasite, and we think we found a way to kill it. The problem is that the more progress we make, the more aggressive it gets, like an immune system. And that's why we need someone that can get us in without setting it off. To be honest, we could have used you from the start. Maybe it wouldn't have noticed us at all, but I couldn't. Shit.
Wow. Almost showed some real emotion there for once, Sam. I guess it only took the literal sky falling down to do it. I've located another recording from Dr. Crane. It seems their efforts here were drawing the attention of some kind of creature. I'm guessing that's what happened to the team. I've also noticed some strange audio and visual anomalies on site. Proceeding with caution.
Hey there, Artemis. It's me. Oh God, come on, Samantha. Just breathe. I'm sorry that it took me so long to reach out. But we need your help. A group of us managed to escape the breach. It's not a virus. Some kind of alien parasite, and we think we found a way to kill it. The problem is that the more progress we make, the more aggressive it gets, like an immune system. And that's why we need someone that can get us in without setting it off. To be honest, we could have used you from the start. And maybe it wouldn't have noticed us at all, but I couldn't. Shit.